Everybody, welcome back. I just want to cover a few things. Now, Matrix Shad has sent us just a bunch of stuff. I mean, just a loaded us up with a bunch of stuff. And so what I did was I reached out to them to see if they would give us some products so we can get out there, review, and test on the water, and really just showcase some of their products. Now, I've used Matrix Shad before, and their baits are very durable. They will just take a beating out there from them, some of those fish strikes. But anyway, I reached out to them, and they said they were gracious enough and kind enough to send us a whole bunch of stuff. So I'm going to use some of this stuff in here, some of these lures in here, and the rest I'm just giving to all you guys. Just a thank you for supporting the channel and reviewing the channel. But let's go over a few things. Now, I have used their Golden Eyes for a while. Now, also like to use several different style and several different type of jig heads. Like many of you all, just depending on the water and what's going on. But don't sleep on their hooks. They have some Golden Eye hooks. Now, I love these hooks. These are really great quality hooks. They're pro weedless lock, so that has a nice corkscrew on the end of it. Never tried any of these jig spinners before. Something that I probably need to try. Just any, give you that color flash out there in the water. Send us another weighted hook. Send us this dip and glow marker. Send us some of these new products. These are Matrix minnows. Let me open this up and take a look at it. I'll probably put an up close picture there so you all can see it too. But these look like, yeah, they have little beads in there, little rattle. Awesome. Look at that little guy. It's kind of a new product for them, the Matrix mini. They send us a couple different packs of those. And they sent us some of their Vertex Shad, which I've tried these in the past and have a lot of success on them as well. Nice big paddle tail. Nice big defined paddle tail on these. They also send us one of their Matrix floats. A nice, some nice sound in there, some nice coloration there. Some Matrix line. Highly invisible, super strength. Thanks again, Matrix Shad. Truly, really deeply appreciate it. Everybody else, stay tuned. We'll just give some of this stuff away. But as for right now, I'm going to grab some of these, grab my tackle box, throw some of these in my tackle tray, and then we're going to go out and hit the water. So come on, let's go fishing.
Got him that time.
Feels like a little guy. We'll see. Oh, maybe not. Got a little pull to him. Might be a little rat red, maybe. Keep seeing little stuff blow up on the grass over here. So I said maybe there's a red in there, so I tried straight retrieve and kind of what we got here. No, yeah, a little red. It's about what I thought it was. Saw someone blowing up on the grass. So typically I like to use a lot of straight retrieves for reds. You can bounce it on the bottom too, but I said, you know what, let me see if this is a red, because I couldn't get him to react to bouncing on the bottom. But I keep seeing little blow-ups right here. So I said, let me do a straight retrieve and see if it's a little red right here. Last time I was here, I caught like a 22-inch red. So a few reds mixed in. That's always nice. There we go. Got that black chartreuse tail. Little guy. One little spot on each side. Thanks for playing. We'll hopefully they get bigger, but I haven't really seen any big splashes in here. All right, so I got their set up, their jig head, their lure. I just broke off, I had something on right here. I had a big swirl in front of me, a big boil came up, and whatever it was very decent. I want to set the hook, and my line just popped. Beat it like that. Oh, golly. he hit me in the arm. How funny is that? Dang, he hit me in the arm. That's funny. And he fell in the hole. We could see you right there. We're see the outline of the fish. How funny is that? I don't know if you can see that. That's Yeah, it's a ladyfish. Skipjack ladyfish, poor man's tarpon. They will they will go airborne on you. See those cat light reflexes? I blocked up my arm. Booyah! Yeah, this stuff right here blowing up. I just closed the line, whatever it was. There he is, right here. There he is, right here. Might be another skipjack. We'll see. We can get him to react like that. There we go. Oh, dang it. There, another skipjack. Little baby guy. Another skipjack. Got this guy right in the gill. Look at that. Back there, I knew I had a fish on. Look at this. It's just, he just freaking wrecked it. Got him. Oh, man. That was the flounder I was looking for over here. He just took it in his mouth and started swimming with it. You can see that. Somewhere in there is the tip of a funnel cloud. That's pretty great to be out here in the water and there's a funnel cloud out there. I'm too sure if he was hooked or not. He might not be that hooked, all that greatly hooked. Oh. Oh, there we go. There we go. We got one. We got one. Whew, man. I'm over here watching the funnel cloud and stuff. Look at this guy right here. It is. It's that Matrix Shad on their golden eye hook or their golden eye jig head. This guy will keep, I bet. Let's see where he's gonna be. He's gonna be at 15 and a half. Nice flounder. A little thick. We're gonna let him go. Let's go and see him swim off. Come on. There he goes. Alright, everybody, that's gonna do it for us. Probably spent about 4 hours on the water. Just did a real quick trip. Had some promises I needed to keep. My son is having a little pool party. He invited some of his friends over, no big deal. Just last hurrah before you're going back to school. I just want to thank you again, Matrix Shad, for sending us a care package, sending us some stuff to do giveaways with, and some stuff to try out in a sample. Had a lot of success, although only hooked up a few times, but there was still a lot of bites. I had several flounders get off and had a lot of bites, so what makes me believe that, you know, Matrix Shad is some good colors out there. Good colors, great swim bait. You know, I love their paddle tail. You know, they held up very well today. A few of them got shredded, but that was after only being like destroyed and getting hit very hard. But thanks again. Giveaway is coming soon for all of you all, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and like, share this video. Comment below if you have any comments, if you have some favorite Matrix Shads out there, colors that Matrix Shad colors that you prefer. There's a few that I tossed today, and the one that got the caught that nice flounder. But other than that, everybody, hope you all have a great end of the summer. I hope to see you guys back out here very soon. Hopefully next time you'll catch me hooking up. Thanks.